FrameMaker 10 has advanced options of managing formats in multiple ways. Let us see how. In FrameMaker 10 you can easily and quickly organize formats, set display options for them, delete unused formats, and much more. And all this is possible from the various catalogs. Let me open one of the catalogs to demonstrate. I am opening the paragraph catalog. Let me apply the format heading 1. A tick mark in front of a format name indicates that it is being used in the document. The usage is updated when a document opens, or when you click Refresh Catalog. The tick mark appears when using a format for the first time. The display in the catalog menu can be customized. Click Options. You can sort tags as used and unused. You can see only the used formats. You can see only the unused formats. You can see a custom list containing any formats in any order. Include or exclude the formats. You can move the formats up or down in the list. Any format can be moved up or down. Click Set to confirm your choice, or Cancel. Let me cancel and go back to the default. Deleting formats one by one is easy. Select the format and click Delete to mark it for deletion. Notice in the catalog that formats are not getting deleted by just clicking Delete. Clicking Cancel at this point does not delete any formats. Click Done to actually delete a format from the catalog. Mark a format for deletion. Click Done to effect the deletion. Deleting unused formats in one go is easy too. To go ahead with the rest of the demo, I shall not save the changes I just made. FrameMaker remembers all these display settings. I am setting a display option in this file. Settings are retained in other files too. The formats are sorted in a different document too. To summarize, you can organize the formats any which way you want.